Arduino. Power supply. Front inverter. And that's the motor which starts the engine and generates working. I can't spin the rear motor because it's locked, but there's no problem with spinning it with the software. On here is actually two motors the same. One motor here,